Greetings to class 3. I hope you all are well. Today we are going to study a poem. But before I start, you must know what is the difference between a prose and a poetry. A prose is written in sentences
and a poetry is written in lines and stanzas. Let's sing a poem, said the first little chicken with a queer little squirm. Oh, I wish I could find a fat little worm, said the second little chicken with a little sigh of grief. Oh, I wish I could find a little green leaf, said the third little chicken with a sharp little quill. Oh, I wish I could find some nice yellow meal. Now see here, said their mother, from the green garden patch, if you want any breakfast, you must all come and scratch. Do you know, children, what is a chicken? The young one of a hen is called chicken. This poem is about three little chickens who doesn't want to work hard. They just dream, imagine to get their favorite food for breakfast. The first little chicken moves around in a strange way, and it wishes it could find a fat little worm to fill his hunger. The second little chicken takes a long deep breath, and with a feeling of sadness, it wishes it could find a small green leaf. Not only these two were lazy, the third little chicken makes a sharp sound and imagines to have a yummy yellow meal in front of him. Now, when their mother listens to their conversation, she says, if you all want any breakfast, you must go and find it. It doesn't help only if we wish for things. We have to do efforts for it. Thank you.